And the players get themselves into game mode with the tip-off just moments away. A hard-fought series. It will end here tonight. The deciding Game 7, Round 1 in the East. Happy to bring you all the action. I'm Kevin Hart, alongside Clark Kellogg and Steve Kerr. Welcome to the NBA on 2K Sports.
Got a lot of catch-and-shoot guys in the NBA, but players who can beat you off the dribble and score are tough to come by.
And let's not leave out another branding mark of his status as much in the clutch. Big shots needed to win the ball game.
And now Doris Burke has an update from the sideline. Thank you, Doris. Irving comes in. Here's Griffin. Yes, and it's Irving picking up the assist.
And pleasure to watch him work at that end of the floor.
Back to Butler. Durant with the steal. And here's the fast break. Durant leading the way. And a hand by Irving.
Guys, they have points in transition.
Yeah, that's why you want to make the other team feel uncomfortable handling the ball, because you can get easy points out of it at the other end.
The shooting percentage is really solid so far, fellas. Good start to this game for him.
Irving attacking. Gets it out to Harden. No one near him. Cannot hit. And the Heat going the other way now. They easily took Thursday's game.
Well, they own the boards at both ends of the floor in that game. I thought that was what won it for them more than anything.
And there's the rejection. And here we go. Here's Tyler. He strikes them with two hands.
Boy, he threw out some punishment with that two-hand throwdown.
Well, now's the time to do it. Keep attacking that rim.
Harden outside. This is to Griffin. Defended by Bialica. Griffin kicks to Harden. Boom! He turns it straight down. Those guys got a low defense. Just watching him go back right by.
I think we might be seeing which team is ready to take control of this game.
Oh, yeah, that's a dunk.
Lost out there.
Yeah, this is threatening to get kind of ugly out here.
And DeAndre Jordan throws it down.
You can see the eye contact there. Davis is nodding him first to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
No doubt, Clark. Their teammates with a terrific feel for each other out on the floor. Mm-hmm.
And what a play to make in a close game. A potential momentum builder.
Durant with it. Butler covering. Irving drives in. And here's Harden for three. It's rebounded by Bialica. A Heat beaten by three. Butler kicks to Bialica. And again, Miami with the triple.
I like the offense. Boy, but he was close, Kevin, to making the defense pay for lackadaisical coverage there.
Yeah, he had a really good look. They knocked that down more off challenge every shot.
You'd really love to see every player devote the kind of energy to their defense that this group of small forwards does.
They get it again. The shot's good from Jordan.
You know, that putback's.
Now here's Durant. Defense right on him. Jordan, tip back in for two. Jordan's got his full bucket of the night.
Well, coaches love him because of the hustle he's continually showing out on the floor. And I think where you really see it most is on the offensive board.
And one other thing about him that you shouldn't fail to appreciate is the presence and impact he has defensively. He can.
Nets trail by seven. And here's Harden for three. And the shot is good. Butler on the way. Pass to Bialica. A three-pointer off the mark. Brooklyn's gotten just 2 of 6 to fall from three-point range so far in the first. And Kevin Durant with the slam.
A surreal alley-oop.
Now here's Johnson. Not a lot of room. Number 9. That's it. Coming off an assist from Johnson.
What a start to this game. The offense.
Oh, look out. Oh, wow.
4 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Here's Landry. Rebound by the Heat. Inside. A nice shot by Tyler. Tyler's
staying here in the postseason.
Miami leading by 6. He feeds it to Dragic. And taken away by Johnson. And here we go. Brooklyn fast break.
Textbook example there of how to use defense.
Get a little more tight and close.
It's Brown with the drive. Goes straight to the defender for the dunk. Drives the five. It's a close game here in Brooklyn. Here's Dragic. Smooth as silk on the finger roll.
Oh, man, he goes old school on us with the finger roll.
Here's Claxton. It's good. This game is not even.
Seems like guarding him on the corner is not a priority for this defense, but it will become one if he continues to knock him down.
It's Dragic with the drive. Good.
Absorbing contact.
The whole thing about him to me is his passing. I mean, he makes things so easy for his teammates. All they have to do is get to the right spot on the floor, and he'll get it to him. He didn't even get a sniff of him on that move to the hoop.
Outside for Robinson. From 18 feet away. And that's good. And it's Dragic with the assist. Robinson's got his first points of the night.
Take it, Irving!
Irving against Dragic. A nice shot by Irving. Harris with it. Harris gets the screen from Jordan. Down kicks to Harris. Nice ball movement by Brooklyn. Launches a three. Here's Jordan. And it's good. Matthew Banzan gets the shot. He'll go to the free throw line. Closing it on 4 minutes play here in the second quarter. He dishes it to Harris. Here's the floater. They get it back. And Griffin with the score. The assist by Jordan.
Have to stay attached to him.
It's Brown with the drive. It's 3-on-3 on the fast break. Rockets the pass to Tyler. Fires it up. Green for 2 points. Kevin Durant's checked in for Harris. And the jam by Kevin Durant.
Incredible timing on the alley-oop.
The absolute
quarter, they've had the right approach. Very aggressive, driving, drawing contact, and creating opportunities at the free throw line.
But, you know, if other things aren't working for you, Steve, getting to the foul line can be a good place to start to turn it around.
And Miami has possession. Following the three-point attempt by Blake Griffin. And that one's good.
It was a warm-up jumper.
Irving with the ball. Now guarded by Dragic. Too open that time. Made it look too easy. Harden with the rebound. Harden's got 3 rebounds now in this one. And that one's good. Now it's a 3-point Nets lead.
He's done a nice job, a great job, actually, finding efficient shots here in the second. Shooting percentage always a function of the kinds of shots you get. And he's on a good roll after struggling a bit in the first.
The drive. Outside Robinson. Unloads. A putback. A follow-up flush.
You're right, Clark. Yeah, putback slams are not what you want to be giving up if you're the defense.
Shots good by Durant. Now here's Dragic. He has 6. And they're going to count the bucket and send him to the line. Nets leading by 3. Irving kicks to Harden. Hope they get it back. And Durant, here we go.
You know, nobody responds to end-of-game pressure. Embrace the moment at the end of the game. That's him.
And you know what, Steve? We also have to talk about his shooting. I mean, the fact that he coached with tight D better than anyone is something. You know, he's been off his game this time.
Here comes Durant. 13 points in the game. Blocked. And they get it back. The Heat trail by 7. To the middle. Deflects the pass. Kicks to Tyler. And counting. 2 points with a chance for one more at the free throw line. Outside Irving. Buries it from 3-point range. The Heat trail by 7. Tyler dishes to Butler. And the basket is good. The call goes his way. And Miami the other way now. There's the pick. Butler with the ball. Guarded now by Durant. Got a piece of it. And stolen by Jordan. Durant gets to Harden. The basket good off the assist from Durant. 15 points for James Harden.
A beautiful feed off the bounce to his teammate there. Nicely done.
Not covered by Irving. The pass to Bielitsa. Griffin with the steal. And here we go. Brooklyn fast break. And Harden with the stop.
Yeah,
Griffin with the steal. Here's Durant. And again, it's Brooklyn converted. Now a timeout called by Miami. They have gone 3 of 4 so far in the third quarter from the field. Pretty good start to the half.
Good.
6 points, leading the league in assists.
You know, you hear the term point forward thrown around quite a bit. I think it really applies to him. He's an excellent passer from that position.
Yeah, the offense basically runs through him, maybe more so than any other small forward in the league. I mean, he's counted on as their setup guy. And he delivers to...
Nets leading by 10. Here's Harden. Hammers it in after taking it the length of the floor.
Tristan hitting it as well.
That's one where you just give up the 2 points and move on.
So it's Miami now. That's good. Irving up top. He lobs it up. And DeAndre Jordan throws it down.
And the lead just grows on that ridiculous offensive sequence.
Look like that dunk alone would have been spectacular. Never mind it. Tyler passes to Butler. And he was fouled in the act of shooting. Cash in from first range.
The kind of defense required when he's got the ball near the hoop. Now you're right in his face.
Nice shot by Irving.
Brother.
Pass to Tyler. There's the three. The shot will not go. It's stolen. And he banks in the layup. He's got 9. Blake Griffin. He's checked in for the Nets. Johnson comes in for Kyrie Irving. Stolen by Harden. And there's the feed to Johnson. Picks the bucket. And the Nets lead by 10.
Well, nice fast break from start to finish, guys. Especially on the back end. I mean, he polished it off. Perfect.
Flipped off with a foul on top of it. So strong. I like that they're taking it inside and taking advantage of each opportunity, Clark, to chip away at the deficit.
Yeah, and doing it with the dunk is a major energizer, too.
Here comes James Harden. 17 points in the game. Durant kicks to Harden. That's good. And a nice assist from Durant. Trail by 10 on the floor for Miami starting the fourth. Nine. And there's a nice one-handed slam. In transition, here comes Miami. And it's shaped up by Irving. They recover it. And it's Irving with the rebound.
Well, he just hasn't looked right to me.
Showmanship is just deflating lights. Good team by Harden. Nets leading by 11. Durant dishes to Harden. Irving with the shot. That's blocked. And they're able to recover. Durant kicks to Griffin from outside the arc. That's good. And a nice assist from Durant. And his fourth assist with that last one here tonight. They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Kevin, the offense is basically...
Make sure they stay assertive and aggressive on the offensive end, saying, I don't want to sit on this lead. Let's build on it and not...
They're making a change here. Landry's checked in. Butler attacking. Nice shot from 10 feet out.
Well, it's been a tale of two halves.
That's his first personal foul.
Whoops, they pick off the pass.
I don't think they've been as focused on taking care of the ball here in the second half. First half, they were better in that regard, so I don't think coach is pleased with that aspect of the game right here. Boy, I love it. Active hands on the steal, active feet on the fast break.
And Clark power on the dunk.
And guys, this is just too close of a game to be giving the ball up like that and then failing to get back in transition.
Now here's Butler, following the miss by Kyrie Irving. Oh, here we go at Durant. Nobody
comes.
In transition, here comes Miami. Harden's rebounds, and he throws it down.
They've got to close the gap.
Forget about that for a second. How about the burst to the bucket for a point guard? Boy, he can power those down.
Gets the bucket. And that's 17 points for Blake Griffin.
And he has picked it up here in the second half, really lighting it up now.
Got that one up quick in the fourth quarter from long range. Good shooting so far. From 10 feet out, it's Bialica. Solid play in the low block, and that one's good. Brooklyn's gone 1-3 from outside the arc since we've reached the fourth quarter. And there's going to change here. Here's Irving. Puts it up off the inbound. And he lays it up and in.
Eight. He had that play ready to go. Well done on the inbound.
Slammed home with a call to foul. He's held. Passes to Bialica. Outside Butler. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass. Now just a three-point Brooklyn lead.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now.
Yep, that's five of their last six baskets inside the lane. They have really established themselves inside.
Landry gets the bucket.
How do you think? His team is winning.
Now covered by Irving. Cut the bucket.
Defender a little hesitant to offer resistance as he...
From about 16, kept alive, Griffin, Butler with the ball. Butler recovers. Jordan, defended by Butler. Tries yet again, and he rolls the ball, shooting right through off the back end.
Well, they really had it going on the offensive glass in that first half, but here recently they've gotten away from it. Have to be aggressive in attacking that offensive glass here in the second half. Where the weight room comes into play, Kevin.
I think some urgency from him in.
Yeah, he's sensing this is a critical time in this game, guys.
That's good.
They're scoring up to take nearly as many three-pointers in this half.
James Harden, he's checked in for the Nets. And so here is Miami. The offensive rebound to the paint. And chance shot. And it's Butler missing. Brooklyn's gone 1-3 from outside the arc since we've reached the fourth quarter. Griffin passes to Harden. The Nets looking the ball around now. Durant goes to the reverse layup and puts it in. And they do it. They'll move on to round two. They came, they saw, they conquered.
Hey, Kevin, to make them anywhere is a good one.
That'll do it for now. For Steve Miller, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for tuning in to the Eastern Conference quarterfinals here on 2K Sports. Now, let's check out our Jordan Player of the Game.